What's up, Hawks fans? I'm Jessica Taylor with Hawks TV. We are out in Las Vegas for the 2013 NBA Summer League, here now with head coach Mike Budenholzer. Coach, training camp is just kind of winding down. Summer League tips off for us tomorrow against the Clippers. What has been the point of emphasis at these practices so far?
Well, I think, you know, getting our defensive system in first and foremost, and a competitiveness, you know, on that defensive end of the court. And then starting to put in the offensive system, getting them familiar with our terminology and how we're going to play. And we just talked about this is going to be how we'll play in the regular season. That it's not going to be something different. So we're looking for guys that fit our system.
All right. Well, we have those first three initial games and then get right into the tournament style. Over the course of this, what type of progression are you guys looking for?
Well, you know, Summer League's a little different. I think we're looking for guys that fit the system, and you know, the games and winning and losing in Summer League is not quite the same emphasis. So guys that are playing and playing together defensively and competing and just seeing that growth and seeing them get to understand and, you know, make good decisions, make good reads. And you know, the tournament system is kind of new, and we're all going to, I think, learn as we go. But just seeing them grow from game to game and practice to practice is what we're looking for.
All right. Well, I know Hawks fans are really excited about the official signing of Dennis Schroeder. So what do you hope to see from him throughout this process?
Well, I think just getting familiar with the NBA and the pace and the different, there's some subtle things that are different, and just getting comfortable and seeing how he competes. You know, defense is kind of the same, you know, defensively setting a tone for us and really getting after it at the point. And then, you know, offensively setting the tone with his unselfish play and getting other people's shots, using his speed and learning how to make the defense pay and get inside and create for himself and others.
All right, and lastly, I know a lot of these guys have been through this process before Summer League, but specifically Shelvin Mack, John Jenkins, and Mike Scott, you know, what makes this time around different for them?
Well, I think the fact that they have been through it maybe once or twice, you know, I think they understand, you know, it's a lot of games in a short period of time, it's a lot of practices in a short period of time. But they know this is their opportunity to both be to be leaders, that they're the voice at times, and they get the minutes and the opportunities, and that they can take advantage of them. And this is how they continue to build and improve, you know, leading into the regular season.
All right, thanks, Coach, and I look forward to talking to you soon.
All right, thank you.